Weekday mornings at 8:30 on News 97.1. Come here.